Let's take a journey across the globe, where we find Polynesians, Samoans, Melanesians, and West Africans all sharing this incredible genetic trait. How is it possible? Well, it turns out that the ACTN3 gene is the key player here, and it's all linked to thousands of years of crop cultivation in isolated regions. Picture this: ancient farming societies thriving in West Africa, Polynesia, and Melanesia. These communities have been cultivating crops for ages, and their diet is rich in starchy carbohydrates. And guess what? Fast twitch muscles absolutely love carbs. Now, on the flip side, we have East Africans who are mostly pastoralists, tending to their livestock and consuming a diet primarily focused on meat and dairy. This lifestyle has resulted in their development of slow twitch muscles, giving them that lean and skinny physique, perfect for marathon races. But let's not jump to conclusions here. This doesn't mean that all West Africans are built like bodybuilders or that East Africans can't have fast twitch fibers. In fact, many East Africans actually have ancient Bantu farming ancestry, connecting them to their West African counterparts. So, what's the secret sauce? Is it solely their farming heritage or something related to their tropical environment? Some theories suggest that malaria could be a factor, but hold on a second. If that were the case, why don't Indians or Thai people, who also face malaria in their regions, have the same fast twitch muscle development? It just doesn't add up. Instead, let's focus on diet and lifestyle. For years, we've been told that cultivation began around 12,000 years ago, but as I dug deeper into the research, I discovered a mind-blowing truth. Farming, or should I say land cultivation and horticulture, dates back a whopping 40,000 years, if not more. This revelation led me to question the historical narratives we've been fed. West Africans seem to exhibit more physical characteristics resembling those of Oceania. It puzzled me why genetic scientists insisted on a closer relationship between West and East Africans rather than West Africans and Melanesians. But the truth was out there, waiting to be uncovered. In his controversial book, They Came Before Columbus, Ivan van Sertima sheds light on the ancient history that challenges conventional wisdom. So there you have it. The story behind why West Africans developed these incredible fast-twitch muscle fibers goes far beyond what we've been told.